it's time for The Perfect Comeback, another actual story about a person who knew just what to say and when to say it in order to squelch some pest or heckler.
And today's Perfect Comeback is from Louise Morrell of Dayton, Ohio, who writes, "The other day, when I was standing on a corner waiting for a bus, a wolfish-looking young man wearing a little black mustache, dark glasses, and a beret pulled up alongside of me and gave me a low, suggestive whistle. Ignoring him completely, I became deeply engrossed in my evening newspaper, apparently not choosing to recognize my desire to be left alone. This self-styled Lothario leaned out of his sports car window and whispered, 'Oh, come on, baby, how about a little lift?' Well, avoiding his remarks, I turned my back on him and I feigned interest in the contents of a nearby store window. Still, the eager young Don Juan persisted. 'Look, honey,' he says, 'hop in. You and me could make some beautiful music together.' Well, with that last remark, I had had enough. Spotting the ideal opportunity to get rid of this pest once and for all, I turned sharply, looked him straight in the eye, and then raising myself to my full height, I spoke softly but firmly as I said, 'Aw, shut up, you dumb jerk face.'" Our thanks to Louise Morrell of Dayton, Ohio, for that excellent, perfect comeback. Just another example of knowing what to say and when to say it.